Minneapolis police are looking for the people who vandalized a South St. Louis bar. Employees were cleaning up the broken glass this morning and boarding up the busted windows at the Whisky Ring bar on Cherokee Street and Ohio Avenue. It's not clear why the business was targeted or if anything was taken.